Thomas.
Yeah.
How's it going, man? I'm Jordan.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. I am going to be your best friend.
All right. Sure.
You are going skydiving today.
Yeah.
Yeah? What's the occasion?
Just, you know, bucket list kind of thing. Got to do it once.
Got to do it once.
Yeah.
Yeah. And here we are. We are in the rain. Okay. Starting to rain once again. But that is not deterring you from doing this. You are set on skydiving. Yeah. What is rule number one around here?
Like, latch your legs on a plane?
Smile, brother.
Smile. Of course.
Smile.
Of course.
Have a good time, all right?
Yeah.
Here in just a few minutes, we're going to fire up that plane right there, and that is going to be your chariot to the sky. Mm-hmm. Sound good?
Sounds good.
Harness looks good. Ready to rock. All right? Let's do this, man.
Yeah.
Let's do this. Let's have some fun.
Right side?
All right.
You go to the right.
Ooh.
Pull down.
Right below, straight below your leg. Right
like there. That field.
What's that? Let's
practice our landing really quick. So feet straight out in front of you.
A little bit higher.
Yeah. Perfect. Don't grab.
High five, my friend.
Thank you.
You just jumped out of an airplane?
Yeah.
How you feeling?
Pretty good. Pretty good.
Yeah? Is this something you ever do again?
Oh, yeah. Yeah? That was a lot of fun.
You got a chance to sit at the edge of the door for a while.
Oh, yeah.
How was that?
That was intimidating.
Was that calming?
No, not at all. Not at all.
Right on. But you had a good time, right?
Oh, yeah. That was great.
Right on. Hey, thank you for coming out to Skydive Snowmarsh. You did an amazing job, dude. That was awesome.
Thank you.
That was good stuff. Hopefully, we'll see you again soon.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, before you're done in Microsoft, right?
Yeah, thanks. All right.